start a timer?
Yes.
I see. I see. Did that not work for you guys?
No, because we'd already jumped down, because I jumped down on 3 from the other timer.
Oh, goddamn.
I didn't realize it wasn't your timer.
Oh, you know what I'm up here?
Run.
What?
A little fucking statue.
Well, maybe tonight's not the night here.
Watch your feet. Run.
I think we'll be able to refocus the ads. This is spiteful too.
Yeah.
I don't even know what the apexes are because I haven't been playing this week.
spiteful and incorporeal.
Corporeal.
I've been doing sub.
I
will help you. I'm going to start the RP. When tapping into abilities they should not possess. No doubt it has something to do with the power still lingering within these rocks. Why did he die? I don't know.
These intruders
against us. Darkrai cannot control the hammer, Ulrog. He will destroy High Mountain. He probably stood it up. Either
way, oh, yeah. I will enjoy the moment of it. Rockmore!
Watch your feet.
What? The ads are just gonna be bouncing around, not know who to go to.
Shockwave.
Need more haste.
Don't move so much, bro.
Who?
Who's talking to you?
3, 2, 1.
Shockwave. Watch your feet. Watch your feet.
Yeah, what are you guys doing, tank damage, bro? Come on.
Shockwave.
What?
Uncle?
I'm not gonna taunt off another tank. That's rude.
3, 2.
Oh my god! I didn't know we were gonna kill that Adamantine. Say focus, boss, but I don't think we'll be able to.
Watch your feet. Shockwave.
What's the other apex? Incorporeal.
Well, they know we're coming now. I hope our allies can keep their main forces occupied long enough.
We're 14 seconds behind.
What can we? Can I? I can para incorporeal, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I can imprison. I will find my own path and if Forsaken has it, he can.
The Under King uses slaves to dig at the bones of my father. He does not know
control.
The powers he meddles with.
The control is huge because that gives us the these peasants have been hiding rations for us from the army.
Right.
You're not fighting, you're not eating.
Watch your step. Watch your step.
2-1.
Got the far.
Watch your step.
Nice. Oh man, that was nice. We were on top of that. I'm attacking the spike ball. Whoops.
Watch your step.
I love how I just stood in like two of those drops and they did nothing.
Yeah, they don't do anything.
Oh my god. Grab the next pack.
Watch your step.
Oh, there's a corner right there. That's amazing.
3-2-1. Okay, have fun. I go bed. Bye bye.
Good night. Have a good sleep. Bye bye.
Cause you and I keep getting the exact same one.
Well, wait, was I? I don't know. Oh, yes, we were. If you want to let me, like, do it first and then, like, call out if I miss it.
Sure.
So we have a backup just in case of emergency.
Run away.
Are we just grabbing everything?
3-2-1.
Watch your step. Run away.
Oh, there's an incorp.
Run away.
No.
Watch your step.
You can't hear me.
Watch your step.
We have 3 D-resers.
Run away.
3,
start running, bro.
2-1.
Watch your step.
It's starting to really hurt.
Watch your step.
Dude, I absolutely love how much of a mess. I don't know who has aggro on what. This is such a mess. I love it.
That's great.
Anyone need mana?
Pay attention, Navarro.
3-2-1.
Oh, this we have to be careful though, because we do have a lot of tanks.
Defensive.
So when the Earth comes out, try not to get crushed. We could probably mark everyone so we know where
they're
at.
Watch your step. Defensive. Watch your step.
Oh, jeez.
Defensive.
Can you talk?
Defensive.
I can't keep faking these.
3-2-1.
Watch your step.
I'm about to. No, I missed it.
got it. Pretty curious this one out here.
Defensive.
2-1.
Not that one.
Watch your step. Defensive. Defensive.
You good or you want to take them?
I'm good.
Holler if you need, need some support.
Watch your step.
Oh man, that would kill any other DPS. Like, defensive. If anyone but us were in that, we're dead. I would take boss, you're starting to get hurt.
That's fine.
Defensive.
3-2.
I got right.
1.
Oh, I lost it there. I think it's that one. Yeah, okay.
Watch your step. Defensive.
Absolutely hate this torn fucking
modifier I got.
No.
Oh, I don't think so, do.
Here, we'll bring these guys back to the Crocs, so we'll do these two together.
3-2-1.
If they complete this summoning, our passage to Dark World will be blocked. She comes.
Okay, we only got two for me.
Naraxis will feast on your bones!
I'll drop a transcendent so I can deal with the hit pretty easily.
Run away.
Oh, we got a grub. We got a grabber.
Run away.
Who do you think needs a dispel here the most? Do you need it for the poison?
3-2.
I don't
one.
Think I need it. I don't know.
Transcendence. We're off. You guys start.
Ads coming.
I'm name tanking. Wait. Will he try to swap and eat one of you guys if we fucking?
No.
Oh no.
I don't
think so. That's really interesting. The one closer to the boss.
Okay.
Watch your feet. Run out. Keep moving. Watch your feet.
Okay, so see, I was worried it would swap and then go after one of you guys instead.
Ads coming.
Recently learned something about Vengeance DH that I should have known a long time ago.
What's that?
I do more fire damage when Brand is up.
Like Fiery Brand? Fire Brand is also defensive though, right? Like you don't just arbitrarily use it.
Right. Well, but it's not like a defensive CD, it's sort of a rotational defensive, so you use it pretty close on cooldown. But it changes your single target rotation. That's not something that's not.
The edge around the PPR was pumping. I think you need one. Not two. I'm peeking in.
Run out. Keep moving.
Three,
I have never
two,
seen this many times,
one.
Dude. I'm worried that on the last boss we might actually break the, we'll find out.
Yeah.
That'd be fun!
I am sorry, heroes. It appears the treasure you seek will be found on the other. The Doran believe you were prophesied to seize my hammer! But let them come.
Watch your step. Watch your step.
Got him.
Three, two, one.
Watch your step.
I have the one near the lock. You might fix the dream work, baby. We double this? I'm going right, you go left.
I am sorry, I must leave you. Get no this. I have witnessed.
Kick your trapper, I'll kick mine.
And I am sure you will not fail Heimdall in this final.
Why? Get away from me, Forsaken.
You do be like them.
Cooldowns one in the boss. Do you want to maintain pass? Or do you want me to do it?
Like that.
Watch the landslides, they're gonna be close.
Yep.
I'm a terrible lust holder.
Shockwave.
Two. One. Three. Two. One.
I got that one.
Three.
Shockwave.
Two. One.
Oh, nice, nice, nice. Bring close. Okay.
Got a bold aggro. I don't know if he's bold or if he's taunted.
Shockwave.
Oh wow.
4, 3, 2, 1. Find shelter.
Flows
Get any spot I can have.
3, 2, 1. Shockwave. Defensive.
Do you want to keep him?
You go ahead.
Shockwave.
He was way too close. Back him up more.
He was in the same place as the left.
He's still in the circle. You can move him back up.
Find shelter. Shockwave.
Easy peasy key. It seeks a wielder who possesses true strength.